Well, hey there, folks, and welcome back. I guess.
I'm giving a prediction of a 5 out of 5 on this one. How can you go wrong with tomato sauce and circular-shaped pasta? You know, you all know what SpaghettiOs looks like. I didn't know that it was a tomato and cheese sauce. Well, we'll make an entirely SpaghettiOs sausage and a SpaghettiOs sausage mixed with meat, so then that way we know for sure which one's the better sausage. So, let's get to it! I was just gonna pack it in with a spoon, but I don't think that's gonna work, so I'm gonna throw it in the sausage stuffer. Reminds me when I had gallstones. In 3, 2, 1! Let's sausage! There's a... Looking good! Oh no, it's pouring out the other end. There it is! It looks stupid. It's really a sight to behold. No ingredients go to waste on this show. Now, I know for sure this is gonna blow, so we'll just do it here. Yeah, that's the sound. Well, all right, let's get to the main event here. Oh, don't do that. Well, that's a swing and a miss. All right, it looks pretty good. Here, we're gonna just load it on up. Well, what happened to all the SpaghettiOs? How much of this is just clogged with spaghetti? Ouch! There it is. Here, we'll just do some of this. We'll clean this up with a little bit of salt and pepper. There's still a ton of noodles here. Molto bene! You think Alton Brown would be proud of me? Oh, my mama, to me you are so wonderful. There we go again. In 3, 2, 1, let's sausage. You stop that. Okay, we got it done. And special thanks to today's Mark Boxalo box art. Will it blow? It did. It blew. It's a pretty solid will it blow, I think. It stuck to the box. It hit the box. All right, you did. I'm gonna have to give that will it blow 3 Mark Ruffalos. Here we go. We can't forget about the whole entirely SpaghettiOs sausage. It's leaking like I thought it was. Getting to know you. Getting to know all about you. There ain't no way this thing's not bursting. I would love to flip this sausage over, but unfortunately it's glued to the bottom of the pan. There's the burst we've been waiting for all this time. We'll get you out of there. We're going to work under the assumption that dumping water in this hot pan will release the sausage from the pan's grip. I know. That did not help the situation in the slightest bit. One could even say it made things so much worse. I think it's working. Oh my god, it's working! Oh, it burst! It actually burst multiple times. There's 1, 2, and 3, but you know, it looks cooked. All right, let's open it up and see how we did. Well, there it is. It looks like a train wreck, and I bet it tastes as such as well. Just a little bit more. There we go. And one for you as well. Let's try the entirely SpaghettiOs sausage first. It tastes like, chewy sausage casing stuffed with SpaghettiOs. No surprises there. This is the one I've been waiting for. Here we go! It's not very good. It doesn't taste like SpaghettiOs, but it does have that, SpaghettiOs texture. It almost tastes like the brain sausage, to be honest with you. It's not good flavor-wise, it's not good texturally. Not a lot can be said about this sausage. It is technically edible. I'm gonna have to give this sausage here a 1 out of 5.
Bop, 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 bop.
It's got some nice blowage to it. This thing's slowly falling down.